Hello students, this is Poonam teacher back with a new video of Science 1, and today I'll be teaching you magnetic separation method. So in this method, you require an electromagnetic machine which consists of two main parts, that is the rollers like this and a conveyor belt. Now this conveyor belt is going to be tied around the rollers like this, and this is going to be made up of brass or leather. Then one of the roller is going to be magnetic while another is going to be non-magnetic roller. Whatever powder ore is going to be there, that will be transferred over this conveyor belt. So whatever the magnetic materials are there, these are going to be attracted towards this magnetic roller, and whatever non-magnetic materials are there, these are going to be collected into the collector, which is going to be away from the roller. And as the magnetic materials were attracted towards this magnetic roller, these are going to stick to this magnetic roller and will be collected into the collector, which is present near to the magnetic roller. So this is how we can separate the magnetic ingredients of an ore from its non-magnetic ingredient. And this kind of method is used to separate or to refine a cassiterite, which is a tin ore, and the main ingredient into this ore are stannic oxide, that means tin oxide you can also say, and ferrous tungstate, that is FeWO4. Tungsten's symbol is W because its German name is wolfram, and it is the only element who has derived its name from whose name is not a Latin name, but it is a German name, wolfram, and from the symbol has been derived, that is W. So this is such kind of ores are separated by the electromagnetic method, and this is how magnetic separation method is.